हेलो, दिस इज लेक्चर 15। फोर्थ सेम, मैथ्स 1, यूनिट 1, वेक्टर कैलकुलस 1, वेक्टर कैलकुलस 1 by Ramanjan sir, Department of Mathematics. Right, in this lecture 15, let us discuss a few more problems on partial derivatives of vector functions. See that now the problem 4. If f bar is equal to 2x square I bar minus 3yz j bar plus xz square k bar, 2x square I bar minus 3yz j bar plus xz square k bar, and phi is equal to 2z minus x cube y, then find first one, f bar dot I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Second problem, dou f bar by dou x dot I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1, the same point. Next, third one, dou f bar by dou z cross I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Solution. Let f bar is equal to 2x square I bar minus 3yz j bar plus xz square k bar, and phi is equal to 2z minus x cube y. So in all these three problems, the common is there I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z. In all the three problems are there, that we can find. Later on we will take the dot product with f bar, dot product with the dou f bar by dou x, and cross product with the dou f bar by dou z. Right. So first of all, I need to find I bar dou phi by dou x, j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z. For that, we can find dou phi by dou x. Dou phi by dou x is equal to, this is f bar, dou phi by dou x is 4x I bar minus 0 j bar plus z square k bar is equal to, this is dou phi by dou x. Phi can be differentiated with respect to x. This is minus 3x square y, comma dou phi by dou y is equal to minus x cube, comma dou phi by dou z is equal to, this is phi, it is 2. So at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1, dou phi by dou x is equal to minus 3 into 1 square into minus 1 is equal to 3. Next, this is dou phi by dou y is equal to minus 1 whole cube is equal to minus 1. And this is dou phi by dou z is equal to 2 only. There is no x, y, z to substitute. So that I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z is equal to dou phi by dou x value is 3. So that, so here this is all the first. Once again I will explain at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. So the dou phi by dou x is 3, dou phi by dou y is minus 1, dou phi by dou z is 2. So that I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z is equal to substitute I the derivatives in this. So that it is 3 I bar minus j bar plus 2 k bar. Next, for first problem, small one, given f bar is equal to, this is given at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1, f bar is equal to 2 1 square I bar minus 3 into y value is minus 1, z value is 1, j bar plus x value is 1, z value is 1, so that z square is 1 square k bar. Simplification is 2 I bar plus 3 j bar plus 4 k bar. F bar dot I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z is equal to f bar value is 2 I bar plus 3 j bar plus k bar dot I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z value is 3 I bar minus j bar plus 2 k bar is equal to, dot product is multiplication of the I bar coefficients, j bar coefficients and k bar coefficients and then sum. So that 2 into 3 plus 3 into minus 1 plus 1 into 2 is equal to 6 minus 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Next, for second problem, so f bar is equal to, given f bar is equal to 2x square I bar plus 3yz j bar plus x z square k bar. Next, dou f bar by dou x is equal to 4x I bar plus 0 j bar plus z square k bar at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Dou f bar by dou x is equal to 4 into 1 I bar plus 0 j bar plus 1 square k bar is equal to 4 I bar plus k bar. Next, dou f bar by dou x dot I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z is equal to, dou f by dou x is 4 I bar plus 0 j bar plus k bar dot, so I bar dou phi by dou x value 3 I bar minus j bar plus 2 k bar is equal to 12 plus 0 plus 2 is equal to 14. Next, third problem, given f bar is equal to 2x square I bar plus 3yz j bar plus xz square k bar. Next, dou f bar by dou z is equal to 0 I bar plus 3y j bar plus 2xz k bar at 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Dou f bar by dou z is equal to 0 I bar plus 3 into minus 1 j bar plus 2 into 1 k bar is equal to 0 I bar minus 3 j bar plus 2 k bar. Next, dou f bar by dou z cross of I bar dou phi by dou x plus j bar dou phi by dou y plus k bar dou phi by dou z is equal to determinant I bar j bar k bar. Next, dou f by dou z is 0 minus 3 2. Take this value is whose coefficients it is 3 minus 1 3 minus 1 2. So simplify this determinant. Simplify this determinant. Even now, in the second problem, we are taken f bar is equal to 2x square I bar minus 3yz. Anyhow, with respect is 0, no problem to that answer. Now, in the third problem also, it is minus. So that here is minus, here also to be minus, it should be plus. If it is plus, here is to be plus. Now we can simplify the determinant. So this is equal to, in the simplification of determinant, I bar into 6 plus 2 minus j bar into 0 minus 6 plus k bar into 0 minus 9 is equal to 8 I bar plus 6j bar minus 9k bar. Only thing is, first you find out the partial derivatives, substitute the point, and then simplify the first, second, third problems. Next, fifth problem. If f bar is equal to yz I bar plus zxj bar plus xy k bar, then prove that I bar cross dou f bar by dou x plus j bar cross dou f bar by dou y plus k bar cross dou f bar by dou z is equal to 0 bar. See that now the solution. Given f bar is equal to yz I bar plus zxj bar plus xy k bar. Next, dou f bar by dou x is equal to 0 I bar plus zj bar plus y k bar. Dou f bar by dou y is equal to z I bar plus 0 j bar plus x k bar. Dou f bar by dou z is equal to y I bar plus x j bar plus 0 k bar. Next, I bar cross dou f bar by dou x plus j bar cross dou f bar by dou y plus k bar cross dou f bar by dou z is equal to I bar cross of zj bar plus yk bar plus j bar cross of zi bar plus xk bar plus k bar cross of yi bar plus xj bar is equal to, so cross product of these two, z into I bar cross j bar plus y into I bar cross k bar plus z into j bar cross I bar plus x into j bar cross k bar plus y into k bar cross I bar plus x into k bar cross z bar. So in the right handed system, I bar j bar k bar, I bar cross j bar is equal to k bar. Next, j bar cross k bar is equal to I bar, comma k bar cross I bar is equal to j bar. Whereas now z into I bar cross j bar, like this, is minus y into k bar cross I bar. Next, minus z into I bar cross j bar, this term, and this term is plus x into j bar cross k bar. Next, plus y into k bar cross I bar plus, or even this step, without this step also, directly also we will write, because z into y, because this step, no need of this. I bar cross j bar is k bar, z k bar. Next, plus y into minus j bar plus z into minus k bar plus xi bar plus yj bar plus x into minus I bar is equal to, so this is to be cancelled. Next, plus xi bar minus xi bar is to be cancelled. These two also will be cancelled. This is 0 bar. The only thing is the right handed system, and in its clockwise direction, we have the negative terms are there. Clockwise means I bar cross k bar is equal to minus j bar, k bar cross j bar is equal to minus I bar. Next, j bar cross I bar is equal to minus k bar. Thank you very much.